Hello, my name is John Gittins. I'm Engineering and Innovation Manager at Allett Mowers. I'm stood in the test container. Behind me is a Stirling. This has been on test since our launch to public at Soltex 2021. We've just come to the end of testing and now we've said go for launch. So what's involved in testing? So we use a three-pronged approach really. So it's safety testing, reliability testing, and performance testing. So safety testing, here at Allett, we always design to the most applicable standard. And safety testing involves flash testing. So that's just checking the insulation is equivalent for the voltage we're putting through it. Guarding, obviously, so you don't get any pinch points. You guard all your belts, cylinder as much as possible. Also, we do noise testing and vibration testing just to make sure the user's not at any risk. So next is reliability testing, and here the rig behind me plays a significant role in that at Allett. So we're looking at how well components such as belts, bearings, gears, motors and rollers and any wearing parts last through the product life cycle. So how do we check for reliability? So we keep an eye on temperatures on the mower as it's on the test rig. We also remove parts intermittently and measure and inspect for how much wear has occurred. We normally test for 7-year life and we achieve this in 4 weeks, which is quite an aggressive program, and we do run 24/7. So how do we monitor the machine when it's on the test rig? So new for this year is a camera, and that lets us keep an eye on what's going on the rig. And really invaluable this year has been the data logger. That's a massive advancement for us, uses the Internet of Things. So we can look at current volts, temperature, all remotely from anywhere in the world, really. It beams that straight to my phone so I can look at what's going on. And even over Christmas, New Year, we could see what was happening and if we had to come in to take action or not. So the other stage of testing is performance testing. This is invaluable for us here at Allett to help us improve and develop our products. It's really good to get the voice of the customer in the product. First, we take the mower ourselves and use it in different scenarios. And we also send it home with Austin. We all know Austin. So we can use it on his lawn and get his feedback. The data for the rig behind me all came from his lawn. Mark Marshall is a pro gardener from Macclesfield. He's had a Stirling for some time now, so he's been lifting it in and out of vans, trying all the different cartridges and giving us really good feedback on all the features. It's also important to get reliability testing in real life. Because here at Allett we sell worldwide, it's really important for us to get a good handle on the different grass varieties and climates around the world, especially their effect on our mower and how well we perform. So we send mowers to Australia, Germany and the USA. So we've sent a machine to Australia where temperatures can reach up to 40 degrees ambient. Also in this container we can raise the temperature to 40 degrees ambient by shutting the doors and putting some heaters on. We can check that on our data logger so we can see what's going on. So how does the test rig work? Basically, it's an old shipping container we repurposed to make a little test cell. We've got a battery that sits in there that is connected to a transformer. Because we run 24/7, we can't really run off a battery because we'd have to be here all the time to swap them over. Next, so it's a whole test rig machine. So we're tipping the mower every 30 seconds. We do a tip cycle so that brings the mower back to test the structural integrity of the chassis and the handlebars. Next, we load through the cartridge. Here we use a hydraulic motor and restrict the output so it puts a varying load on the cylinder motor. After that, we've got it on a little rolling road here, which uses an old Buffalo roller. We've purposely made it run eccentrically so it puts a vibration into the machine that replicates running over an undulating lawn. So to vary the load on the rear roller, we again run that through another hydraulic motor and then we can vary the load on that as well. And the important part is this is the data logger, so it's capturing all the data, temperature sensors and current from the mower as it's running, and we can check that live and save it for future reference and analysis. So the valve that controls all the loading is situated up here on the wall, and that is controlled by the programmable controller on the wall here. Early in 2019, we designed this test rig at Allett. We designed it so it was modular, so we can test any size of mower. We've tested uplift 86Es in here, C34Es, and now we're testing Stirlings. Each year, we improve the test rig to make it better. So why do we test mowers? Our customers demand a world-class product. Here at Allett, we have a strong reputation for long-lasting mowers. We still supply spares of the first mowers we designed and developed in 1965. We want to prove new features that customers have thought of on our products. We send machines all around the world so we can test them in different climates and grass types. We use customers with different profiles to test machines, such as pro gardeners like Mark Marshall, groundsmen like Gary Barwell at Edgbaston, and homeowners. This lets us get feedback from all working conditions. So now we've completed the testing on the Stirling, we've given it the green light for launch, and you can hope to see it in your garden soon.